been really, really enjoyable being involved in the competition and being here at the event as well. I guess the first thing, we had an email out at college telling us all about the competition, saying they were asking for something suitable for a medal ceremony that was meant to be 3.5 minutes long. I was looking to write a piece that had a sense of grandeur. I also was a bit emotional in a way, was happy, joyous. And then I suppose it's just fast forward to now and being here.
I did a lot of research. First of all, I did some research on Scotland itself. And I made a shuttle in the form of a Celtic knot. On the bottom of the medal, there's two hands representing teamwork. And in the back of the medal, there are the meridians of the world presenting the world coming together in this great event. I have two passions in my life, and that's being creative and playing badminton. So it was really easy to sign up. And that I didn't expect to win at first, but I did, and still a bit unbelievable.